Yes, this truck is idling right outside my house. The driver just took a keg inside Hokie House there. And yes, my bedroom is filling up with diesel smoke.